water. News now from across the valley. One of Oshkosh's vaccination clinics shut down today. The mass vaccination site at the Culver Family Welcome Center on the UW-Oshkosh campus closed down as planned. Now, while in operation, they say they were able to vaccinate over 25,000 people. Organizers say they are proud of the work that was done in the clinic. Anyone who had a vaccination scheduled at the clinic beyond today can reschedule with Advocate Aurora Health.